New COVID cases continue to climb across our state today. More than 1,200 Hoosiers have tested positive for the COVID-19. That happened in the last day. Less than a month ago, we were averaging a few hundred cases a day. Now, we're seeing an average of 1,700. And the CDC has classified all 92 Indiana counties as either high or substantial risk of COVID spread. Almost three quarters of the country is in that same category right now.